the voltage of the resistance 20 ohm is 60 volts. Because it is 72 minus 12 equal 60 volts. Therefore, the current flowing through the resistance 20 ohm is 3 amperes because it is 60 divided by 20 equal 3 amperes. Therefore, the current flowing through the resistance 3 ohm is 4 ampere because it is 12 volts divided by 3 ohm equal 4 amperes. Therefore, the current I is 1 ampere because it is 4 ampere minus 3 ampere equal 1 ampere.